Jovany, something real special going on there.
You're in the top 24.
Oh, man. You made it, Joe. Woo!
No more shipyard for me, baby. No more shipyard for me.
The strands in your eyes, they color them wonderful. Stop me and steal my breath. And emeralds from mountains thrust towards the sky, never revealing their depth. And I'll be your crying shoulder. I'll be love suicide.
Jovany! Holy shipyard!
Wait, do I need this for that?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
no,
yeah.
Man, you brought it again and nice guns, man. I mean, it was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
You did it. Thank you. You know, I loved it.
I'm happy right now. I'm happy because people got to see you, I think, for the first time. Really, really see you. Really see what you can do. And you know what? You did it. You did it.
Well, I hate to be the one to kind of break up the apple cart a little bit, but look, I didn't really get it, right? For me, it felt very karaoke, and this is the thing about doing cover songs.
What?
No, listen, listen. The thing about doing cover songs, you can do whatever song you want, but you gotta bring something different and new and unique to it, or else it just kind of sounds like the original, but not nearly as good usually. So it was just okay. The modulation was kind of interesting, but it was just okay.
I disagree.
See, we listen, but I mean, really,
it was great. It was great. It was a great first performance on a big stage. You should be very proud.
Well, hey. Dog, you didn't eat too many biscuits.
One 866 IDOLS 02. 1-866-436-5702. Or you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll free from landlines and standard text rates apply. You can also vote online at AmericanIdol.com. How did it feel?
It felt great.
Good?
I thought I had Randy sold up, man. Baton Rouge, where you at, bro?
Dog, we home
people.
What's
going on, man? Dog, I thought, you know, hey.
You are my homeboy. But see, I'm going to be a little hard on my homeboy. You got to bring it tough, man.
Good luck to you, Jovany. Thank you very much, all right?